We've had enough. The faculty had enough.
Following the resignation of the school's president, Grambling is facing some major challenges.
Just a number of things that have been brewing for a long time.
Education reporter Crystal Whitman takes an in-depth look at the issues, Monday on KTBS 3 News at 10.